Okay, I feel like technology improves me being future ready in my field because the internet has a lot of access. I can look up a lot of things. It can get me places. It's easier for you to be noticed. And
every learner to be reached through technology. So even the use of cell phones, the use of laptops or MacBooks and computers where we can have stations and rotations and students are able to interact with one another and build upon those real life skills that are necessary to be successful in the real world.
For the computer science classes that I teach, students are learning Python or Java. So long as they're given the opportunity to learn how to code, I feel that they will be ready for whatever comes their way.
So in my class, we use technology by first learning traditional 2D animation and filming with the cameras and the computer programs and putting them together with a computer program. Secondly, we move on to 2D digital animation where we start to create animation and images on the computer in Photoshop and programs like that. And then finally, we move on to 3D animation, where we use 3D animation programs to create animation and put them together with programs such as Final Cut Pro on the Macs.
The thing about it is they can do this at home or on their phone, so it's easy access for our students.
Just by having a smart board and having my laptop connected, I think it keeps me current and helps the kids stay engaged.
The A mind is where I am.
We aim high, we soar high, we are future ready.
We aim high, we soar high,
we are future ready.
We are future ready. We are future ready.
I believe I am future ready.
Hi, I'm Ms. Joji and I teach physics, and in my class, we are future ready.
And our students are future ready.
We aim high, we soar high, we are future ready.